How's the sound check out, Moon? By the way, if you didn't see it, I put up a Jurassic World video. Jurassic World Evolution. 45 minutes of gameplay. Myself and Dylan, who works on the developer team at Frontier Developments. He kind of walked me through playing the game. Sim Tycoon Dinosaur Game. Including the release date on screenrant.com. I also have an interview with the creative director. I got the skin to refine. This is the weapon skin to refine from. Oh, look at that shit.
Ah!
I should quiet everybody down. Okay, sorry about that, Moon. Non-stop craziness. Is that better? I didn't realize the music was on. That's the problem. I have the... I'm connected to the gaming rig because the Elgato like capture card is like it's supposed to be no lag, but it's like a full 1 second delay now when I'm streaming. So I don't want to listen to the game audio through the streaming rig like right now because it's just so fucking delayed. I'll have to when Lord gets on though. Anyway, Macho, thank you. Sorry, Moon. That was sloppy. That's what happens in a game, and you get crazy distracted very quickly. So what I was trying to do is some of these challenges, because you get extra perk points. I can't really afford anything. I want to get as many of these as possible. I got the ones I needed. I can carry 4 weapons now. I got another health boost, which is up here. So maximum health is 250, so I can take a lot of damage right now. I do want to get these things. This one, reduce animal damage. I don't get attacked by animals too much, but being able to throw grenades back would be helpful. Although I'm pretty good just running away. I don't use the quiver that much in this game. So you get perk points from completing certain challenges, right? And from raiding those stash piles. You get three little books you can pick up. It gives you perk points. But the better way is doing these challenges. I've done a lot of them, but these ones I haven't done yet. Long range kills, which I thought I would have done by now with sniping, but I guess not. Death from above, death below. So you can see the three perk points, or two, three. Molotovs. Homeopathics, I can do that easy. Boomer. So the reason I brought up Boomer and Sharky is because these guys need to kill people. Him. You gotta do something. I thought he would have a better weapon. He just has a stupid shotgun, so he's not very... Okay, here we go. This is a good experiment here.
All you have to do is say when and we'll bust them peggies.
Is this... Shit. Stop moving. Get him away, Boomer. Okay, I think I got him. Did that count? Hey! Okay, cool. 4 points for that. So I just need 2 more. Whoa. Do not want to blow up my dog. Boomer? Ugh. There we go. Oh, he's totally immune. Done my dinner like a good boy. Get up, buddy. Yeah.
Check the pockets, avoid the feces. Red dot! Sniper! Go for a stroll, cover me.
Okay, let's get Lord in here. Hello. If you're talking, I cannot hear you.
What up?
So I got my Far Cry hat on, my Hope County hat. I got my father glasses. Check these out, man. My yellow aviators. This is officially from the Ubisoft Workshop. All right, I'm joining your game. Do you have any stashes we can go get some perk points from?
No.
You did them all?
I already got all the perk point stashes.
Every single one?
Yeah.
How? You cheated. Did you look online?
No. I just kept on answering everybody that's giving all the information.
You fucker. You just want my stashes. Double up on damn points. Oh, shit. Everything is yellow. Isn't this what your brother wears for his crazy eyes? Literally everything's yellow. These are pretty powerful glasses. Alright, well, what the fuck are we gonna do then? Mr. Power Level?
I'm getting my shuffle on over here.
Hey, what I forgot when I was playing with you is that we can have our companions. You know what I mean?
Well, I never looked at that when we were playing. Did not know that.
Alright, can you join my game, or how do I do this? Do I have to invite you?
Yeah, I believe so.
Or do you want me to join your game? How far are you?
Here, I'll see if I can join yours.
Let's see. Where's this one, right? Online. Invite friends. Here we go. Invite to game. Is your brother on tonight playing Rainbow Six?
Probably.
I wouldn't mind playing that a little bit. I fixed my computer. Like, it was all fucked up. I tried playing last night or this morning, and it was like the mouse was moving super slowly. Everything was kind of like hazy and bright, and I was like, I didn't understand what was happening. It turns out it, like, for some reason, it was trying to play in 4K across two monitors, so everything was like fucked up, and the frame rate was like 20 instead of that silky smooth 100. So I don't know. It's all good, Neo. Oh, you're in the game. What the fuck? You're like a spaceman.
Yeah, I got this from one of those stunt.
Oh, that's right. Stunt ones. Oh my god, my sound is so delayed. Alright, give me a sec. I'm gonna close the window.
These cluster rounds for this RPG is cool. See, watch. I'll show you when you're ready.
Whoa. Where the fuck is my button? This person's driving an enemy car.
I was about to blow it up, too.
Yes, I was about to shoot it. I was like, wait a second, this is like a cultist?
I know your dog.
Poor Boomer. So what is that? How do you get this gun? Is this a special gun or a special ammo? How do you do it? How you do it? Tell me.
You have to unlock.
Oh shit, you're on fire?
I was just looking at that perk to tell you. Jerk, let me on fire. What's it? Black Market. It's the top right perk.
Perk.
You have to buy it at any gun store.
This just says craft shit. Or special ammo? Is that what it is? A special ammo type?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
This is a fire one, too.
And how much does it cost per shot?
100, I think.
Hondo?
Yeah, 100. Yeah, 100.
Fuck!
100 or 80.
He's bought by your hands. Alright. That's wreck some shit. I think I'm like 12,000 out of 13,000 in this region, but I imagine you already beat the game, you power leveler. Huh?
I got some side stuff I gotta do still.
Yeah, I see you did! Okay, there's a side mission over here. Whoa, is that you or them?
Them. Your dog's dead.
So is that fucker. I see a guy up here too. Fuck. Taken by the trees. My dog's dead? Boomer! Oh, he's actually dead, dude! He's peeking out blood! What the fuck? This game's
that cluster
fucked.
Bomb got him.
Do you have the entire perk thing mapped out then?
Mostly.
You are insane. Stuff says nice shades. These are the father's shades, and these are my Hope County hat stuffed. Plus, I was inspired by you. You got them yellow glasses for your crazy shrapnel eye, so I'm like, I want yellow glasses. Firecraft 5. Made by the EV Workshop. Everything's so yellow stuffed. Yo, I'm gonna play some Rainbow Six later if you're gonna be on the bait. Whoa, what's happening? A suppressed LMG. I mean, it sounds like you. Okay. I need to get some Molotov kills. These are clear. Okay, I need 6 more dynamite kills, Molotovs, and grenade kills. Remind me to use my, those things. Who put that post there? God damn it. Trying to listen to my tunes.
Oh, this guy.
You from the legal department? Get fucked. Wait, hey, you want to work in a movie? Of course you do. You are the solution.
His first line to me was... Do you live in the legal department? Get fucked. Moon says the accent is not working. I didn't write this character, man.
My movie, my masterpiece, is 4 fucking years in the making, and I will not have it derailed by these fucking plebes with no cinematic vision. You know how many fucking awards Blood Dragon 3 is gonna win if we
Blood Dragon 3?
Correctly? All of them!
Oh, shit.
This entire stretch of flyover country is 160...
You played Blood Dragon, right?
Factory, and I need absolutely...
No,
I know you talk about Moon. Stop being a goddamn hater.
Hero, big shot. My first AD will fill you in.
You need to smile.
I mean, I'm gonna play my own genius for a bit.
Oh, shit. I just... Whatever. Oh, I'm excited for this.
Hey, you the security honcho we were promised? Listen. I'm not the first AD, I'm just the sound guy, Dean. Guy fired the first AD
keeps
after
any weird.
He refused to use live ammunition on cows. Now his genius idea is to shoot a scene like a silent film, only using sound. So, you could probably figure out how well that's going. Noise? In the wilds of Montana? Go figure. This place is loud as fuck. Your job is to kill the sound, and I mean kill it. You hear that horn? It's shit like that we gotta shut down.
Go you were never a burning stuff.
Whatever it takes.
It's your non-communicating brother's the problem, you know what I'm saying?
Let's go kill.
Destroy the honking truck, because it's fucking up the movie.
Want me to take him out with
yeah,
this
yeah.
cluster bomb?
Do your thing. I don't have a I put the flamethrower wrong because I needed to get flamethrower kills.
What?
Lord. Even bigger rockets.
They'd be on fire.
Yeah, I don't worry about it. Just keep running away. I'm fine.
Get ready for pain.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Some dynamite sticks a good one now.
Yeah, I won't shoot them until you're used up all your stuff.
What else do I need? I need nade kills. I'm out of nades. Okay, you can do your thing. Is that one you get?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I was hoping there was more cool ARs. I tried using the other one, the buckshot looking one, you know, the 4-shot one?
Yeah.
It's pretty trashy.
Yeah, I don't like the 450-70, whatever it is.
I haven't tried the AK you were using, though. With the missing stock.
Sounds like shooting. Get up there quick.
I can make that sick. I'm crafting like a boss, dude. Who's bad?
You'll find out just how ruthless they be.
What the fuck? Get him off me. Whoops. Got a little too aggressive. Thank you. Oh, I wrecked our friendly. Get up, friend. Bodies for supplies. Return to Dean. Your brother asked if you teabagged me to life. Yeah, that's a Far Cry Desert. Time for your rocket launcher. Oh shit, look at this. Everything's on fire! These zombies are nuts. Oh shit.
He's gonna make it with you, not me.
Cool. I mean, that is the Hollywood way.
You got a natural talent, kid.
Need some water.
Those pussies back in Hollywood could learn a little something from you. The ferocity you showed. Intense, frightening. You made me shoot my pants a little, but I liked it. Now I can finally spray my magic all over this film. Blood Dragon 3 will be a masterpiece.
Seriously? You should make a new Blood Dragon game.
I can't go back to working on shit like Far Cry. I'd rather put my balls in a vice and listen to everyone with their fucking opinions about world building and player motivation and believability. Oh, I'll kill myself, I swear to fucking God. Oh, and I wasn't kidding before. Close set. Get the fuck out of here.
Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon. Oh, that's awesome.
Good to have around.
Sick. Alright. Prisoner manual. Friendly skies. I need to rescue what's her face, the helicopter girl. Did you try any of the arcade stuff?
No, I was going to, but I didn't feel like it. When I had made myself dinner instead.
We got a snapper. I got this. Total miss. We got this.
When you find that bastard,
should have winged it through the window.
Locate Adelaide's chopper from the lookout point. Okay, we got it wrong. Let me check my stats here. What do I need to do here? Okay. I think I completed a few more. Two more Molotov kills. And, like, fucking 11 grenade kills. God damn it. Shit, I'm out of liquor. Yeah, I'm gonna switch my stupid flamethrower for this. What are we doing? Take control by this chopper?
Yeah, that chopper is flying around. It'll land over there, then I'll go back to over there.
It'll land in the blue spot?
The mark I made.
Yeah. What are we supposed to be doing here? Just chilling?
No, I gotta get that chopper back.
Where is it, though?
That's where that red mark is right now.
Sorry, I'm just thinking of a sniper. One line's taking off?
Yeah.
Oh, I was just shooting over there.
Yeah, it's going back down there, though.
I don't see any enemies down there. Are you going to run down there and steal it?
Yeah. Gotta kill him before he takes off. He'll... or gets back into it anyway.
Oops. When you beat the game, is there like not like a harder new game plus difficulty? Is that a thing?
No.
Because I feel like generally this game's kind of easy. You know what I mean? Like if you don't fuck around, it's hard to die.
Gonna kill that guy too.
Okay. Do some snapping. Helmet's gone. Nice. This guy vanished, like he vaporized him.
Yeah, he went flying.
This is where you unlock that car, right? The muscle car?
Yeah.
I didn't get that one earlier. It took me a while to figure out the keys were in the bathroom. Even though I was in the fucking bathroom. Is this a prison though, man?
Honey, the minute you finish everything, bring my tulip back here. And if you see something you don't like on the ride back,
oh, no.
Feel free to fire up tulips.
Damn you! He doesn't have rockets.
Unless you saved him.
Yeah, I mean, you know, put him out of the misery anyways. This one's kind of fast. But it's not like, no rockets. Oh, wait. It does have rockets?
Those flares.
What does that do? Wait, well, it's nerf theirs.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Air support under fire!
You're done. You're done. Get him, guys.
You know, flares for heat seeking.
Oh, if we get heat seeking. Okay, I don't think I've been shot by,
There's a helicopter right there.
I don't think I've been shot by any anti-air rockets yet. Your brother says he's gonna go practice some RB6, see if we wanna play later. Fire him a message. Yeah, I'm gonna play later. Another one. You just like spray anywhere near the front of it, it's like instant kill on a pilot.
You don't want me to do this, do you?
No. This is the only gun for hire I don't have yet on the roster.
Yeah.
We land after we get a bottle of water. I don't want to put it. Be thirsty. So you saw that Jurassic World video, eh?
Yeah, I've seen that.
So I had done it earlier in the day. Started to, anyways, with another guy who was I forget. He was an animator, I think. Hey, thanks, Chase. And then, like, the game crashed and, like, fucked up the recording, so I had to do it again later with this guy, Dylan, who was, like, super fun. They're both really good, though. Cool dudes. But Dylan, that's a big fan of the Scream Ant, so, like, we had some good conversations.
It looks like a pretty good game.
Yeah, it's funny. There's, like, many, many, many details and layers to it, which, like, we only kind of scratched the surface on in the intro. Like, so many more dinosaurs and buildings and combinations and things that are on. Plus, the other islands give you new things, which we haven't, didn't even see, you know? Am I trying to land? This thing takes forever to get down. I'm holding down C, and this is how slow it's going. Just turn the engine off. Oh, shit, we got some bogeys.
My helicopter.
That's our helicopter?
That's mine. Get your own.
Oh. Does it have rockets? Oh, cool. Is that a new one you bought?
Yeah.
How much is it?
It was 8,000.
What's the difference between that one and the one that the free one we got?
Smaller.
Oh, it's just smaller? Rumble?
Yeah, I think it's a little quicker, too.
Oh, that's cool.
Sweet baby Jesus, just when we get the marina back.
Chase is hosting while I get some food. Alright, man. Yo, Chase, Rainbow Six later. I'm stuffed. Who the fuck? Someone's up here looking at us. Oh, enemy chopper, dude. I think I should. I think I'm gonna hit the pilot with my sniper. Any more? She's still in conflict for some reason. Okay, here we go.
Alright then. In any case, well, slap my tits and call me Shirley. You made it just in time for all the fun. And you brought Tulip back in one piece. Now, I always keep my word. So, if you need a pilot who can shoot the dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air, I'm your gal.
Can you shoot a dick off a gopher from 50 feet in the air?
except when Easy.
Comes in. Yeah, I can, for sure. Likes to do yoga
around Nana. I don't really like her as a person to help.
I don't like Nick, the pilot, because he's never he doesn't seem very effective at anything.
Well, you could get him to the bombing area.
Yeah, I guess I can try that. I don't think I've tried that yet. But him, like, trying to take out air vehicles is, like, painful.
Wait till you deal with her. She can't take on, planes.
Really?
Yeah, she just... She tries to chase him, but she doesn't even shoot him.
I'm so sick of this over this radio bullshit. Like, it blocks you from talking to people.
Yeah. Can you believe what they're doing?
Bliss is spewing everywhere. It's toxic shit. You gotta find that laptop first. It's the key, mission. Man.
Let me get up here and get some rocket ammo.
Thanks for your help. This place means a lot to me. Was the first thing I got in the
door. Alright, let me check my challenges. Still need a fuck ton of grenade kills. Two more Molotov kills, one more long range kill. I don't even have that saboteur perk, so. Alright, give me one sec. Grab my water.
Let me just get in a better spot. It's open season on Peggy! Move in! Thank fucking Christ for the First Amendment.
Back. Holy shit, Logan, where have you been? Alright, sorry about that. I couldn't find the water bottle, and then I plugged in my iPad. All this crazy shit. Alright, we got ourselves a storm. Logan, you still there, buddy?
Yeah.
How about you? Logan. I know you're there. You're flying the chopper.
Have you did any of the wingsuit stunt missions yet?
I was trying to tell you about last time we played. No, I tried to, and I can't seem to get enough air to get past, like, the first fucking circle. I'm raising a baby, too, Lugan. Baby should be asleep at this hour. I should be able to get inside and fucking shoot my big gun.
I figured you were gonna get another chopper.
Yeah. No, I wanna eat. So you can fly. It's time for me to enjoy being the passenger. No, I'm gonna just send your lady and your baby to bed. See you in the morning. She gets up a lot during the night, but my wife just looked over there. Lord?
What the? Did you blow us up?
No, I have a pistol. You can watch the goddamn replay. You blew us up. I've never lost a helicopter with you in it. Just remember that. You spent $8,000 on that shit.
I didn't see any rocket launch at us.
Well, you watch the replay. See what happens. I'm busy.
Well, you're fine now.
Thank God. Okay. Thanks for the job. Look at that shit. Instantly taking that fucking gunner. Alright, what do we got here? What do we got here? Are we supposed to see? This is how you deal. Where's that gunfire? Is there another vehicle here?
What was somebody driving a helicopter? Helping us?
Helping us?
Yeah.
Holy shit, is that what's her face? It's Adelaide. Did you activate her?
No.
She's just being a boss. Look at her. Alright, let's go in. Go, go, go.
Thank you, Jesus.
Holy shit, everything's on fire for some reason. My bad.
You got some Peggy Dingleberries on your ass, kiddo.
I am hacking. I'm like the male version of Ash now.
That's what you get!
These are just aviators, Chase. These are the father's aviators. I'm the good father. I'm gonna take out the bad father. These are the official Far Cry 5 glasses made by the EV Workshop. Got these when I went to the preview event in Hope County. Well, San Francisco. They made it look like Hope County. This is also my Hope County hat. See?
Hope you're raring to go, because there's trouble nearby.
What the guy? What an idiot?
Shut you up!
What? Lord! Holy shit, I got 2 perk points for that.
Did you?
Yeah. I'm gonna blow you up more often. Dude, you're covered in tomato sauce. What were you baking? We're all good now. You vanished. You look like a dude from Saints Row 3. What was that? Oh, Adelaide, no! I got you. She's right. There goes her SCP.
Teach her.
Yeah, what was she doing? Why'd she blow you out of there? So, do we finish hacking? We good hackers?
Yeah, we're good.
I just don't get what everyone sees in faith. Sure, she's
does sound come from the game?
Hot and crazy, but if you're gonna play catch, wouldn't you want a myth that's been worn in? I'm gonna
get a better view. Oh, shit, okay. Okay, I gotta use more dynamite. No, I need more nades, actually. Sick. Another chopper. Alright, you can go. I'll grab another one. What the? Kill this thing.
See those assholes over there?
I'm gonna buy my own chopper. Give it to me, baby. Yeah. I'm a sexy green one.
Wait till your friend comes
Well, she's like he's been playing too much H1Z1. Oh, yeah. Your character avatar. Hey, speaking of which, Chase, do you watch players play that? I haven't played in forever, but he finally had some growth this week, maybe because they went free to play. I got invited to go to like their first esports tournament. In fact, yo, we got Inborn. Inbound. I got you. Oh, shit, it's going for you. Get out of my skies, bitch. She dumb. What's up, Lord? Nice to be right, dude. Oh shit, we gotta kill this thing. Oh man, I only have 7 shrines done. Do you get them all?
Yeah, yeah. I had to look online to get to find all the locations.
Fuck that truck. I love flying this game. It just feels so smooth and rewarding.
It's slightly faster than that helicopter.
Well, we got some, we got a garbage truck down here. Rockets away! Can't escape that truck. Wait. Oh, I have to get 2 undamaged pronghorn skins. What's a pronghorn?
It's a deer.
Oh. Why didn't you just say fucking deer? Why are you gonna say pronghorn? Pronghorn sounds like some kind of Viking family. Chase does not like H1Z1. Do you ever play H1Z1?
No.
Let me try it again. It's free to play. I'm gonna try that auto royale mode. That was fun. I'm gonna go. Are we entering, like, drug country? Because my screen's getting all weird.
Yeah, I think you're going to get captured.
Oh, goddamn it. Again? I don't like her little bliss bullshit. I just want to bullshit up, man.
Okay, when you find those Peggy boats, follow them. They'll lead you right to their main stash.
Are we supposed to be in a helicopter?
Yeah.
How else do you do this? Oh, okay. Dude, we got what's-her-face in the chopper, too. We got 3 helicopters, man.
Hopefully she doesn't shoot those up.
No, she won't. She's smart. I like this, man. Little chopper fleet.
It's OP. That's what that is.
For reals. Oh, some lag on you flying. You're, like, bouncing around.
Yeah, I was doing that to you, too, when I was watching you.
Yeah, that was happening in the preview event too. Like, my co-op partner was like bouncing around everywhere. So these guys were following. These are bad guys?
Yeah.
Why does it say Eco Warriors? Is that weird?
Yeah. We gotta destroy a bunch of that bliss shit.
We're warriors.
They're pulling up.
Well, I'm gonna blow up bliss, because I'm sick of that shit. Those animals? Can I blow them up? Oh, you got it. Later. Reach the stash of the bliss containers. Alright, we're here. Destroy the... Easy. Seven more. Well done.
That's toxic freedom right there. Addy was right about you. 10-gallon hat with spurs. That might be a sex thing. It's hard to know with Addy. Anyway, later.
What are these guys thinking coming outside?
Blitz is a target.
Alright, we good. That was easy. Where to next? Clutch Nixon, hells no. Oh, we got Tweak's mission up here. Is that waypoint marker show up for you?
Yeah.
1.5 clicks.
As soon as we land, we're gonna get captured. I don't want.
Yeah. Well, that'll be. Oh yeah, we're max points. So will that be the boss fight with Faith?
Mm-hmm.
So you don't get to go to it. He just pulls you in.
Yeah.
Lugan says, "What's up?" Well, Lord and I have been playing some Far Cry last couple days. It's really fun. Played Sea of Thieves last week. Lugan, I put up my Jurassic World Evolution video on YouTube today. That's the thing I was talking to you last time when I went to LA for that event. So you can watch that. It's me and a developer on camera playing through it. 45 minutes. Oh, you saw it already. Cool. Don't forget to smash that like button.
Like, share, subscribe.
Yeah. RT. So lit. I don't want to get out of the vehicle for all the reasons you just said.
Ignore these two. Okay, Brad thinks he's so hot because he can play guitar. Fucking hipster. You got the goods? Sweet. Oh, this concoction will blow your mind. Okay, to turn you into a super freak. Your own dad won't recognize
super
you.
Super freak.
You have a good dad? I didn't. Help the Peggy's cook.
Other than that, Lugan, I think you've probably seen all of our Infinity War coverage. I have one more full transcript to post. It's the Olsen and Bettany one. They don't really say anything, but it's just fun hearing them talk about their characters and stuff like that. So that's it. And for that Jurassic World thing, I also have an interview with the creative director. So both those will probably go live tomorrow, and then I'll be all caught up in interviews on games and movies. I have some TV stuff that has to go up. Most of it's not going to go up to this fall, though, because they delayed the second season of Mars, the National Geographic show. So after that, I have to do a bunch of accounting work. And we got to talk about some podcast stuff. Oh, what's this? You have to use a shotgun?
Yeah.
I'll switch my, destroy the targets. What are we shooting? Oh, it's a target practice? Like, no. Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Follow the arrows. Baby. You throwing unlimited bats? Oh. How many do you have? I don't understand.
You carry a bunch. You carry like 8.
Holy shit. Why can't these be like axes? Oh, hit the pigs. Oh, man. Dude, I got this. Oh! Only bats. Oh, I fucking killed this one with it. Sorry, piggies. Gotta get that bacon. Yeah, Chase, we work out, dude. Oh, I get you in the legs, bro. Where'd that come from?
You showed those mannequins, huh?
Yeah, bro.
How was it? Like, on a scale of 1 to 10?
What's this guy trying to do? Create like a theme park here?
I don't know. He's weird.
Anyways, you did it sober, so now I'm gonna.
Yeah, drones are bad.
Speed, but not speed, right?
Oh, I haven't actually listened to Michael Rosenbaum's podcast, but I heard him on Hardbrick's podcast, the Nerdist podcast, which is now known as the ID10T podcast. And on that, he was talking about his own cast, and he kind of got the idea from Hardwick because they're buddies.
Run the course, shoot the targets, bash the pigs. Easy, yeah? Oh, right. Yeah. Don't feel. Take a hit fast. Burn through the obstacle course. Let's make some pharmaceutical history here.
What are we doing? Are we doing it again?
Yeah. Use your speed boost.
Hang on. How do that? Alt?
Yeah.
Alt. F consume. Are we taking drugs? Oh, we time limit. Bathroom. Oh, here. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, pig ass. Fucking get over here. Yes! Well, now I get sucked into the drug world.
I don't know, someone blame us for running
around. Dude, we need to use melee weapons more often. You can just throw them at people. It's better than a rifle at this point, especially if it knocks them down. Because all the enemies have armor now. Armor ain't gonna stop them flying fucking bad.
I don't understand.
So you get the armor piercing rounds.
Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted?
Oh, how much do those cost?
Around 80.
It's been reasonable.
For how much?
Fair.
Full stock?
You are so selfish.
For like.
You forced someone to leave that didn't
10 rounds, I think.
10 rounds for 80 bucks?
I think so. I can't remember.
Wait, is that for just the sniper bullets you're talking about?
Assault rifle, pistol.
What? Dude, that made money.
And sniper.
Also, you could be what?
Excuse me.
A hero?
No, Jay, not just the bat, flying bat. Need the momentum.
Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis.
Wait, why is this fucking guy here? Is he dead?
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
You see this cutscene, right?
Yep.
So, Barty on the right, wasn't he in the sheriff? Jailed? Isn't he in our team?
Yeah.
What happened to him? Is he dead?
You'll see. The only language you choose to speak. This is actually happening.
You must speak your language.
But is it Buddy in the left dead?
And when their blood is on your hands.
No, not yet.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing?
Oh shit. When is the last time we saw the Marshal?
I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way.
I wanted there to be another way.
No what?
But you made your choice.
But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh shit, they're inside.
I told you.
Oh yeah, I remember we rescued him and he was all fucked up. Inside the county jail. And the girl was saying, "You're gonna regret this. This is a mistake." I remember now.
Drugs are bad, dude.
The Peggy's in the control room. Rook! Anyone! We're under attack! No! Hold him back!
Oh, shit.
They grabbed the sheriff!
Do you have to go in?
Yeah. Dude, long range bat throw.
Only 3 bats left. Oh, I got this.
Oh, I'm going in with bat. I took my strength boost too.
Fucking good call, dude.
I hope you're close, Rook. Your Peggy's
inside
the prison.
Let's go, baby. Fuck you! Oh, I can't throw that far. See? Turn his fucking face off!
Don't worry. Your friends will be safe with me.
Where are we going?
Where are we going?
It's locked.
This way.
Damn it, I was so far away. Why can't I just, like, juggernaut through that door? Or pick it. Dude, I am running low on bats. That's not a bat!
I threw my last one.
Oh. Do you gotta climb up?
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh, okay. Get out of here. Fucking eat bats. Fuck yeah. Who wants some? Dude. I'm like The Rock in Fast Five. Oh, I got pipes.
Something happened with Virgil and the Marshal, and then everything went nuts. They got the sheriff, Brooke. They got everyone. We're in trouble. We gotta move. Gate's locked. One of those fuckers out there has the key. Hurry!
Find the key.
Here.
Got it? Like that, man? It's pretty good.
Oh no.
Underappreciated weapons.
No.
If you take the brute drug, you can send them flying.
I use that. The strength one?
Yeah,
every swing they win. That's why I said I was The Rock in Fast Five, because he just like knocks guys into ceilings and shit. Drugs are bad. When's the spin-off coming? We could build our own spin-off in arcade mode, Lugan. Map editor, unlimited free post-release content.
Yeah, I was thinking about making something.
Dude, what are you gonna make?
I don't know yet.
So I saw an article today, or headline, someone was making maps from, like, famous Call of Duty maps in it.
Find her. Kill her. Don't let her get away with this.
Who's whistling? Let's go. We need a lead pipe stockpile. It's locked.
Well, let me unlock that.
This? It's already open for me.
Oh, sorry.
Where are we going? I don't see a marker. Oh.
When this is over, we will all be together.
Someone is making the house map from Rainbow Six. I don't know, man. This game doesn't have the leaning. It would be cool being customized characters, though. So you build, like, here's Thermite, here's Castle. Do you have Steam on right now?
Yeah.
Is Skill on?
Now you see what we
Oh, I don't have them on my Steam.
God damn it.
I'll show you a world you never
Because that'd be, you could be the fifth in our Rainbow Six. This is some trippy shit. See, when I'm wearing these glasses, it looks like we're walking to a big epic piss cloud.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved.
And the sheriff certainly looks happy. What do you think they were up to? Oh, that's cute.
From walking the path, but now he understands its purpose and he'll join our family in Eden.
I do hope the next game
try to stop him.
They replace the monologues with like interactive sequences, so I'm gonna just stand there watching, because like I want to pull my gun out and shoot her in the face, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And it's like, you can't. It's like, sure I can, I can throw a bat
at her. A wall between you and the Father. A wall that kept you from seeing his truth. So I will not go down that road.
Oh shit, I need to use my pick.
Your sheriff is so close now. So close to accepting the word of Father into his heart.
Some supplies here if you need them.
They vanished.
There's no coming.
Oh shit, zombies. Find you. Yo, Faith, I got something for ya. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Round and round we go. There we stop. No, no, no.
You cannot cross the Father!
Epic music.
Live by the sword and you will die by the sword.
Shit. She's throwing fireballs! Here's what I do.
You think I wanted
going
this?
Big.
He plied me with drugs. He threatened me. I was 17. I was just a child.
Oh, I knew.
Yeah. You okay?
Yeah, yeah.
Easy.
You don't know what it is you're doing, do you?
All right, Chase.
Joseph believes he's our savior. But you'll be the one who decides what happens. You are the start.
It'll be the end. It was always gonna happen this way. You'll walk the path.
Chase says this is weird. I'm like, yeah, no shit. It's kind of weird. Drugs are bad, Chase. Moon says this is like the Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. fear dimension from the latest episodes. Yes. Oh shit. What? Oh, today's Thursday, right?
And then.
Yeah. I got the screener for tomorrow's episode, so I gotta watch that tonight.
And if you don't listen to him, he'll be right.
So that was weird. Do we know if she was even real?
Yeah, she was. Kind of weird.
But does she really fly? Alright, spaceman, let's go. Dude, you're walking all crazy, fucked up. Yeah. See, drugs are bad. Look at this guy. Doesn't even know what day it is. Moose, punch it.
It disappeared.
Yeah, you wouldn't punch either. See, I want to pull out my fists.
Joseph C. I have a war.
Oh, shit. I actually went for the fist. I love it. Golden chicken. Hey, friend. My eyes are all white.
I don't have much time, Rook.
He's blasted.
Yeah, dude. Don't do drugs. Hey, Golden, we're just doing the, this is the boss encounter for Faith's region, so I think we just killed her? I don't know, it was all psychedelic and weird. We've already beat John, so I think we're beating Faith right now. And we just gotta take out Jacob. The father. I got my father glasses. My Hope County hat, get into the spirit, beat this game. Good father versus evil father. Aw, oh, shit, really? Filled the our prison with gas?
Yeah, it's just a bunker. Her bunker anyways.
Maid's bunker?
Yeah.
A lot of bunkers in Hope County. How'd all these people get here? So John had a crazy mega bunker? She's got a crazy bunker?
Understood.
Oh shit, yeah. On the fight.
No! I'm gonna die. Too busy trying to get nade kills. What do I got? Ugh. Oh god, it's so hard to get nade kills.
Central valves overloading.
In the last one.
A good gun.
All security laws now off.
What? Oh, there it goes.
Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security laws now offline. Warning. Central valves overloaded. Security
lock. Oh shit. Get some. Yeah. Got more, baby. Underneath that.
Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security locks now offline.
Hit a grenade.
Got something better.
Warning. Central valves overloaded. All security locks now offline.
Through nature, that guy's face. Mines for the win. Ah, shit, I'm on fire. Oh. Stop coming.
Evacuate immediately.
I almost feel the heat.
Evacuate immediately.
We don't get the jump. I guess if they're a doomsday cult, it makes sense they have all these bunkers, right? Lugan says, I miss PUBG. What do you mean? You miss playing it or you miss us playing it? What do we get for beating this region?
I can't remember.
I forget. I know with Jacob you get that sniper rifle, right? The red one?
Yeah.
Oh, Logan. But Chase hates playing PUBG.
You look like hell.
Yeah, well, I feel like it too.
Need help getting back inside?
Hell no, I'll manage.
I didn't think you could pull this off. You saved a lot of people here today, Rook. Don't forget that.
Hey, can you give me a hand?
You, Lugan, did you see us last week playing Sea of Thieves? You played that for like 3-4 days.
No,
we had some pretty fun times.
Just before you arrived.
There's not much to do in that game other than have fun with friends. You have to play with friends. This game we're mostly done. We've beaten two of the regions and we're almost in the third. That's it. Then we're going to do the final boss fight. Lord's already beaten the main story, but he's joining me, my session for co-op. See? That's your problem. Your problem, Logan. We played PUBG last week.
Put him in the ground.
Played a lot of Rainbow Six on Xbox. Tonight, I think we're going to play Rainbow Six on PC with Stuffed and Chase, and we're going to get one other person online. Actually, let me check Steam right now using the Steam app on my phone. See? The father. The Faja.
The seal has been opened.
Bad Faja. Good Faja. I'm gonna win.
My faith. My faith. She was not the first to carry that name, but she was the most devoted. She was like many of you when she came to me.
You talk to your wife.
Broken.
I will talk to your wife. What time does she need to go to sleep? Pretty early, I imagine, right? Like, Ember's like done at 8. Well, later today. We didn't eat dinner till 8 today. It shouldn't be at 9. Her.
She became angelic. Perfect. And those sinners took her away from us.
10? Logan.
It is faith that holds us
together. I didn't
together.
Go to 10 till I was like my teenager years.
And without it, we are lost.
Did she have long naps during the day then?
So we must never lose faith.
Ember, what are we seeing 11 for? Ember, he's down to 2 naps now. So like, they get up like 7:30, sometimes 8 in the morning. Breakfast, and then she goes down again at like 10.
Suffer.
For like 45-minute nap. And then in the afternoon, early afternoon, like 2:33, usually it's nap time then. And then she's up until she goes to bed at like 8. And then 12 hours in their bedroom. But she gets up. You remember, like, every hour and a half, she gets
restless.
It's
a little crazy. It's a little.
Who, the father?
Yeah.
He is a little crazy, man. Don't do drugs. Don't join cults. We're free.
There's only Jacob left. He's dug into the north.
It's a cool gun skin. So how does that gun compare to the regular AR?
Not the same. I figured the handling would be better. I think it is. I think it's 1 point better handling.
Your one is?
Yeah.
dogs or something, but... Oh, Adelaide's still with us. Alright. Well, I wanna buy a fucking chopper. Oh, I see the one you bought. You don't have stats. Extra asks if we have completed the Larry Parker quests. Who's Larry Parker? Is that the alien guy?
Watch your back. I think that's the stunts.
No. Stunt guys, what's his face? Nixon. Clutch Nixon is the stunt guy.
Yeah, Nixon.
Larry Parker. Far Cry 5. People, all these fucking articles. There's a secret alien weapon in Far Cry 5. No, it's not. It's a fucking mission. It's on the map. That's so frustrating, man. Strive to be better. The screen rant. Here, check this out, dude. Whoops.
It is a prison.
Ignore that sound, guys. Oh, wow. I actually landed. So... Yeah, I know, Extra. I got it. Here, look. I actually did that on Saturday, and I uploaded it, but I forgot to publish it till now, or till this morning. That's how you get the Magna Pulsar weapon you're talking about. Now, there's some weird audio clipping on my mic in those videos. It's because the Elgato game capture software is trash. Oh, there's a thing over here. See what challenges. Oh, I still need grenade kills. You laughing at me?
You stopped and I rammed it.
Oh, sorry. Yeah, I wish this game would still drive. Is it bad? Those are good guys.
Huh.
So, you shooting them or Adelaide? That's you for sure. That's why I was getting in close, because everything's confusing now in this area. Because, like, good guys drive bad vehicles, bad guys drive good vehicles. Like, those little tiny, like, hatchback cars. Oh, see? Do not kill innocent civilians, you bastard.
It doesn't do nothing. It doesn't incur penalties.
Yeah, you don't actually lose anything in this game, I guess. I use the red text.
Enemies here! Fingers on trigger, people!
He's using a lot of armor. He drug once. I need to get 2 undamaged pronghorns. So for undamaged, you see all these bullets and arrows, I guess?
Yeah.
Easy beans. Bronze. Noise.
Long as you're... The cult's been using that old brewery to cook bliss. Driving them out's gonna go a long way to helping us. Plus, I might be able to find a halfway decent beer around here. Hell of a job.
Oh, cool. It's an actual brewery. I was not paying attention to that at all.
If I get one more request from Sherry, listen. I don't care what she offers us to help find her precious McKellen 57. We got more important things to do than go hunt for booze. Joseph adopted Faith into their family.
Alright. You didn't finish all the side missions?
She's gonna be madder in a wedding.
You wanna do her, You want to do Rainbow Six?
What's up to you?
Sure. Yeah, sure.
That Adelaide girl, she has some funny comments when she's talking.
Yeah, she's hardcore.
The one made me laugh. She said something about Chewie and said, "Oh, you like that, don't you, you fucking nerd?"
It's mostly fun writing that shit. There's a lot of meta geek humor. Alright, Logan, we're gonna bust over Rainbow Six, so I'm gonna probably stop it. Moon, you still there? I'm gonna probably stop it and restart it. Alright, BRB.